All right, so we're here in West Virginia today on a little bit of a spring break road trip. We've got Tristan and his brother Alex along on the trip with us, and we just arrived here at Blackwater Falls State Park. Apparently this is the most photographed spot in West Virginia, so I'm curious to see why it holds that title, and looking forward to seeing what the falls look like.
Take a look down the steps.
Way too crowded here, but I mean, it's still a beautiful place. It's unfortunately very crowded, so we're heading back up, trying to get a few more photos, but we have some spots in mind that are a little less crowded, hopefully, so that'll be fun.
Why is the water behind
you? Well, we're here at the next waterfall. Nice and quaint. No one here, just us. So it's lit. Woo! I can't even see my screen right now. I'm gonna try to go down there and get a shot of the waterfall. The lighting's super harsh right now, so it's hard to expose everything evenly, but from here I have some shade so I can see my camera screen easier, so I hope I'll be able to get down safely and get a cool shot. Alright, so we just finished here at these falls. The waterfalls are really beautiful up here. This one we had the place to ourselves, so that was pretty dope. There's one more down the road that we're gonna go to. You probably can't hear a word that I'm saying, but it's gonna be really cool. So let's go down the road. So some random dogs just showed up. Oh, that one went disappeared. I don't know what they're doing.
Making friends with the locals.
Yeah. So we are now well associated with the locals. It's time to go on our hike. My car is all dusty, but that's West Virginia for you. Just know what you feel like, 'cause you know what you feel like. Reach out to sunlight, to fall down 'cause it feels like us. Okay, so now we're all here at a fire tower, and this fire tower is unique because it is the tallest one I've ever climbed. It's 135 feet tall, and the view to the ground, quite a long ways to go. So we have some crazy prominence above all the mountains in the area, and the cool thing about this one is that there is a ladder that goes up top. So let's check out the views. Thank you. feet in the air. We're on top of the tower. It is crazy view. Oh my goodness, the whole thing's shaking. But I mean, it's supposed to do that, so. Yeah, I mean, we're gonna get some amazing photos and videos here. And dang.
There's my car all the way down there. Not it's focusing. But yeah, that's 136 feet.
Chris, what do you think of the view?
I like it.
It's dope. One of the coolest fire towers I've been to.
You guys, a little bit of a panoramic around.
Sheesh.
Was it a cool wardrobe? We're actually hiking over in that area. Waterfalls earlier. Over there. The sun's gonna set over in that direction, which will look amazing. There's Justin. Showing up top. The wind is crazy. I'm not sure how well this audio is gonna turn out, but yeah. Justin went down to get some snacks. Now he's gonna come all the way back up here. He's got a long way to go up.
Alright, so now we're just chilling up here on the tower. Tristan and I were waiting for the sun to go down, but when it does, it's going to set over in that direction, and it's going to be really cool. The wind was blowing, so I had to come back down here, but it's a spectacular view, one of my favorite towers that I've been to now. Looking forward to seeing the sunset and hopefully getting the drone up in the air. I hope the wind doesn't blow it away. I think there's some pretty serious gusts up here, up to like 40 miles per hour, so I'm hoping it doesn't get any worse than that, because my drone can't handle anything more than 45. So, we'll see.
And I'll use you as a warning sign, that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. I'll use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move further than I thought I could, but I missed you more than I thought I would. And I'll use you as a warning sign, that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. When I found love where it wasn't supposed to be, right in front of me, talk some sense to me.
So, the sun is down, it's freezing cold. This was an incredible quick trip to West Virginia, and I can't wait to come back to these spots again. And special thanks to Tristan and his brother for tagging along on this trip. I've got 130 something steps to go down with 30 pounds of camera equipment. But
this is why I use a rig sometimes.
Yeah, Tristan's got his vest here. He's all out. But yeah, thank you for watching, especially to the end. Sorry if this video was a little random and all over the place. Just wanted to film and make a vlog again. It's been such a long time. Be sure to subscribe if you enjoy what you've seen, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see some more videos in the future. Thank you for watching. My name is Robert Giamani. I'm Tristan. Sun is off.
I found love where it
Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate my power!
Don't try it!
Here's Johnny!
Alright, now we seriously need to get that open so I can get down.
Oh my goodness.
I'm tired!
Why is it so heavy? Come on, where's the... let it go down a little bit. Okay.
I ran.
You ran up 133 steps. Oh, now I gotta go back down. Home sweet ground.
Oh my goodness. It's 137 feet tall.